So we have.
So we can keep going.
How many panels?
We have.
This is 9, 12,
18.
18 panels, so we need to put these in like 3 pages.
Mm.
Around 3. I would say 3 pages should be more than enough. Oh, well, that would mean 6 pages. I don't know, we can put this in 3 pages. That would mean 3 pages of 6 panels each, and that's kind of more. Oh well, we have an extra page here, because that's the old one when he gets trapped.
Mm-hmm.
So we kind of need to delete that one. And, or have this one, as, and this one being the same, that one and that one. He says, no, no way, dude, no. He's like, no.
Yeah, like, look at this. He doesn't look like he's trapped at all.
Like, he looks like
he's almost just like,
he,
like
telaraña.
Oh no.
In a web, a spider web.
Yeah. And here it looks more like something trapped in.
Grabbing, like, what's next after that? Well, let's not show what's next. Yeah, it's fine. I don't know if I like it finally on that one, but it's not that bad. Nah, it's kinda clutch. Okay, so he gets trapped. So we can delete that page, or most of it, for at least. Because that's similar, he put more energy on his thing or something. That's similar to one of the shots we have previously in the new ones.
Yeah.
Okay, so have flame. Technically we're adding 2 more pages out of the little one.
Yeah. So let's see, because these can be small panels. This one?
I don't know if they can.
This
yeah, so those two, yeah.
Yeah,
the first one. That one needs to be big.
Needs to be big. This one
can you can
be
so
medium.
Can. Yeah.
Yeah, so.
So
this
the
one.
The first one needs to be big.
Okay, let me just write here. Large.
Large.
So small.
Small or medium, yeah.
Small two.
That one is really big.
It's on medium.
Medium, yeah.
We can turn it off this. This one could be medium too.
Yeah, medium too. That
small.
One's small. And that one is with bigger, like almost half of a page.
Larger.
Larger.
Medium. This one too, medium.
That one's small, and that one is really big too. This is so epic.
Big, super large. Large.
Epic large. I would say that one medium and the other one large too. But they're just turning around, and then we need to see that one large so we understand what's going on. Because it's too, it's like the camera is too pulled back, so we need to go.
This one could be small.
Yeah.
This one can be medium. Small. All the closest.
All those three could be small.
This one can be medium. And this one can be medium too.
Yeah. Okay. So we already have an idea.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 large panels, so we need at least 3 pages.
At least 4 pages.
I was gonna say at least 4 pages, but I don't even know if you. Because this one says large epic, so this one needs the whole page for it. Not a splash page, but like.
At least a 3 panel page.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, a 3 panel page would work.
Mm-hmm. So let's group them, let's see.
I would say the first 5 could be a 1 page.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually that could work. 1 page. Then the other, then we have small, and the other one could be another page. No, until that would be a 2 panel page.
These two?
Yeah, because that one says larger. And then we can see Emma's reaction. Small, but I think
This one can be in the bottom, it can be like a page like this, like.
I can't figure some people can.
Yeah, we can be a page like this. Maybe we can go like one here, like shorter looking back. And then the other one like right here. I don't know. But maybe we can have this, so one here.
That one says larger, so that's not
larger. Largerian. Small, large, gerian, medium, and medium. So maybe small. It's because if we do larger here, Nigerian, then this one is not small.
Exactly. So this guy is, that's why it's showing you.
So yeah, I'm thinking we can make this one small right here. Or, I know. Small right here.
Yeah, small wide.
And like looking back and stuff. Mm-hmm. Like, what's going on? And then Largerian.
Well, why you say Largerian?
And then medium right here, so it can be these three.
Yeah, these three.
I'm actually gonna do this here so I can remember.
Mm-hmm. With the colors.
Yeah, and then same with this one. So this one needs the large. Large, like here at the top, of
course.
Large,
wide, uh-huh.
And small. Oh, actually, it's gonna be like this.
Mm-hmm.
Small, small, medium.
Mm-hmm. And that big one is
medium, yeah.
Yeah, I can see that one working. Be green or orange. Green is fine.
Then we start with this.
We just want a medium shot, small and a large, so it has to be
a large and epic,
yeah.
So this one can be like this. Oh, you thought manga making was just start doing the panels right away? No.
No, it takes planning, a lot of planning and talking, that's why it takes forever. Like, even though you already have the script and you already did some of the storyboards, we're in the process of doing like what the equivalent of a movie would be, the reshoots, replanning some stuff. So the first one is medium. I like paneling this one. First one is medium, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, then the small one is just a fit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's fine. And then that one needs to look awesome. The problem with that one is like it's wide, so we might need to show more of the elbow and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But that's okay.
Okay, so we got three pages.
And then can we make one of six? I think so. Look, there's
medium,
a lot of small ones.
Large, small, medium, medium.
Mm, that would be seven.
You want fries with that?
I don't know.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
So how many large ones do we have? One only. And we'll have a medium before.
Medium, large, small, medium, medium.
But those are optional, they don't need to be medium. But that one needs to be large.
This one?
Yeah. So we can do another page of two panels, just with those two action scenes, because I think they will go well together.
Should we do maybe three panels and do it like this?
And I think that would work better with the other one, because we see things fading away, then we see him falling. Because the action, I think that works better, yeah. And then this last five in one page. Do pink.
Mm-mm. Maybe this can be all together. I mean,
that's
sure.
Too much.
No.
And then, no, I'd rather have a one of two. And we see everything in detail and have one, that one four and the other one with three and no detail. Look.
Then I'll show you.
Because it's gonna kill the suspense if we see him falling right away. We wanted to turn the page and then see him falling.
Oh, okay.
Team pasting one, okay, storytelling. So we're gonna see him like building up the attack and then whenever the reader is gonna turn the page, then that's when they see the payoff.
Okay, so the orange one is just gonna be two pages and two panels.
Yeah.
So it's just basically gonna be one and two.
Yeah. where one is medium, the other one is large.
Yeah.
Well, it's almost the same action, but from two different angles. But it's good that they're that big because the things are turning around, so we need to be able to understand that.
Uh-huh.
So we have small, medium, medium.
So turns around, falls.
I don't know if we want that to be that wide. Cause
what?
The wings fading away, then we need to be able to see the wings fading away. And if you make it this wide, it's not gonna tell.
Why? So it needs to be wide.
Yeah, but not vertically.
Yeah.
Okay.
Small, medium.
The face could be vertical, that's fine.
Yeah. Small. And
that's when it gets good, you know. Or something like that.
So maybe these two can be smaller.
Maybe the one when he falls bigger, but wider, but vertically, and put these two small ones together. Make this one small too. This one, make this two small, put them. Just so you can leave one in the bottom.
I don't know if I like that.
So the small one could be wide, that's fine. The first one. The other one, I feel, because the action is going down, we can make it a little more vertical. More. Yeah. Even bigger.
It turns around and well.
Uh-huh. I was thinking something like that, and then the last one. But that one doesn't need to be that big, that's what I'm saying. Maybe that's the number two could be a little more down, could be bigger. And the three and four could be smaller, too. Length. I will move the medium line a little more to the left. The medium gap between those two.
I don't know if I want this one to be that small though. I want this one to be kind of easy to understand what's happening. Like, I think this is good. We can just draw like this.
Can see more of the we can see more of the clouds and things coming to him. If that makes sense. Just rearrange it a little. That's just the idea. You know what I'm saying? So we see more of the clouds and things coming to him. Yeah. Yeah, I see what you're saying. What you're doing.
Yeah. So this one can actually be smaller.
I don't know why you want to make that one so big. It's just
because it's boom.
Yeah. It's
a
wild. Just lines.
Not just lines, it's gonna be actual diamond.
Okay, let's see how you do it. And that one with his strap on. What's after that last page? After that last panel, what's going on?
After he gets strapped?
Uh-huh. So all that is gone and we see him putting his sword down? Okay.
Yeah, he throws his sword straight up. And he says, "Are you afraid?" And he throws stuff and he throws it to him.
Yeah, that's fine. I just wanted to know what was after that one. We see him getting trapped, and Emerald throws his swords like, "Yeah, I already won this fight." Okay, I think that could work. So, I think, are we gonna call it a night for this video?
For this video, yeah.
Yeah. So that's. Technically, how we plan some pages and stuff, that's part of our thought process. Hopefully you get something out of this. If you like this video, please subscribe. If you like more of this content, we can make more stuff in how we make comics, how we make pages for mangas and storyboards. So, guys, let us know what other types of videos you want to watch in regards to manga making and art and stuff. And if you have any specific requests, please let us know in the comment section of this video.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this behind the scenes type of video. If you want to watch more content like this, please let us know in the comment section of this video. Also, if you are not our Patreon yet, you can become our Patreon by clicking here. There's also a link in the description of the video. And if you want to see more of our videos, there's options here and here. Please remember to drop a like, and we'll see you
on the other side.